in the past, there used to be judgment that you are young and you're inexperienced. I think that's gone. I think Africa, if you look, majority of African population are youths. So I think that is changing. I think that the perception and view on young people are changing because A, they've studied, they've got more education, they take more risks. So I think that is changing. I think the future for Africa is the youth.